At the Santa Barbara, California relays, there's one big attraction for the crowd, an attempt by John Ueslses to be the first pole vaulter to clear 16 feet outdoors. He has no trouble clearing 15 feet 8 inches as a preliminary to his record attempt. And then the crowd waits his try at 16 feet and a quarter inch. He makes it easily to add a new outdoor record to his indoor mark. A remeasurement gives him another half inch. 16 feet and 3 quarters of an inch go into the record book.